got a unicorn, butterfly, angel wings in her thigh. Queer tattoo, that's a queer tattoo. Flaming skull, smoking pot, that's the opposite of not a queer tattoo. It's a queer tattoo. You got a Tweety bird, you got a school mascot, got a Hello Kitty, tell you what you got a queer tattoo. Such a queer tattoo. You think that symbol in Japanese means strength or honor? Nigga, please, it means queer tattoo. That's a queer tattoo. Any lower back tattoo is queer. It might as well say insert cock here. Whore tattoo, that's a whore tattoo. And that teardrop under your eye that you got in prison cause you killed a guy, that's a cool tattoo. Sir, that's a cool tattoo. You got a comedy mask, got a tragedy mask, any fucking mask, then you must have asked for a queer tattoo. Give me your most queer tattoo. Your child's name with the words be strong would be beautiful, but they spelled strong wrong. Yeah, they spelled it stone. Your stupid kid will now be stoned. How the hell they get that wrong? Weren't you watching when they put that shit on? You love your laughing Jesus tat, but that's just Jesus laughing at your queer tattoos. So many queer tattoos. I guess you got that tribal band from a tribe indigenous to the land of queer tattoos. Really queer tattoos. You got barbed wire, got a poker ace, got that fucked up thing on Mike Tyson's face. Got a queer tattoo, a theoretically queer tattoo. And by queer, I just mean bad. It wouldn't mean gay unless you had
a pink triangle on a rainbow flag with a bear wearing leather and a red ball gag.
That's a queer tattoo.
A literally queer tattoo. Ba 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 ba